sorry, cut off in the last episode. Jesse talked a lot about going to Canada.
He said there's these, like, giant waterfalls out there he wanted to see. Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy. Everybody's got their dream. What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
Well, we used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
Yes. You think anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on, will you play one for me tonight?
I'll think about it. Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah. Easy, girl.
many you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them. Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there? You good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah. It's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know. Dozen. You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
More blood.
Dina, this way. More runners.
Let's keep it quiet. Let's see how it goes. That all of them?
Yeah. Looks like it.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
Coming.
go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there. Dina, under here.
Age or not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
I'm in.
Me too. Should we check for supplies?
Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up. I see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep.
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
in the hell am I supposed to read that? I'm an idiot. Be a bit more sneaky instead of standing the fuck up. Switch your fucking torch off, you mad woman. Oh my god. You are fucking kidding me. Ah!
blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language. From the knees. I'll make you a present. I'll take a present. Here. Thanks.
Alter, hold L2 to aim.
Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done. Ah! Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us. Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Wait, do you see a way out?
Won't budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Hey, the cable. Help me out. There we go.
Yeah. That should hold us.
Get over!
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy.
Thank you.
I'll get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
See what's back there.
All this electronic stuff. This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
Some behind him.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
The PS3. Old school game site. Uncharted. And Jax Dexter. Dunno. Must be other Naughty Dog games.
Thank you.
Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Hey, found the generator. Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that.
Cool.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
Killers for my tooth before I lose my mind.
You see a way down?
It's behind the bookshelf over here.
Right here.
Called it.
A sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
The weed farm.
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
You still smoke it?
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's Cooch.
Are these? Porn. Interesting taste, Eugene. Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Smoking it.
Dina. It's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart.
We did take it wee, you mad woman. They still look healthy.
Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Find out.
It does. It goes moldy.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Get a gas mask.
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
1.
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back inside.
Joint away. Set the fucking place on fire. Tell her it's a 3.
Infected. this way.
Oh no. That's what you get, Abby. You get fucked up.
You got a gun?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a clean crew.
We gotta live through this first.
Watch them windows.
God damn it! We saw bitches everywhere!
We got him!
Get the gun!
Oh my God.
I got you. Get close to us!
Where are we going?
It's this way. Come on!
They're everywhere!
Don't slow down!
Open those doors! Through here, let's go!
Come on, Joel! 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 Hit me over! Joel! You fucking got me killed! You fucking stood and blocked the door, you dick!
Where are we going?
It's this way! Come on!
They're everywhere!
Don't slow down!
Head for those doors! Through here, let's go!
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay?
Yeah.
That ain't gonna hold. We gotta go back.
We're gonna outrun them all the way. Jackson, we need to barricade that door.
Tommy, we cannot stay here. Horses ain't making it all that way.
My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a ball room. I can work.
All right. I'll get the door.
All right. You ride with me. Come on.
If you do something to Joel, you bitch.
What about this one? When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it.
You need a razor head.
And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife. Okay. The chemical burn. I doubt myself. Why? To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. Turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What? Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Did you hear that?
Jesse?